Like telling a couple hundred people a deeply held secret, and before you get that overwhelming feeling of regret, you find out you've won your turn in Russian roulette. And I know I'm almost there, but I know I'm just not there yet.